the battle between Tems Omalley and Bebeku might have kind of, you know, settled down, but it seems that Salvador is still ruffling up some feathers. He went onto social media to let people know his support for Bebeku and why he thinks we need to support our very own in a battle with the Nigerians. City comedian Patrick Salvador has heaped singer Bebeku praises after Nigerian singer Tems took to Twitter in a series of tweets calling out Bebe, advising him to never step in Nigeria again. Salvador has tweeted that there are many mistakes Bebe has made, but like him, people should consider focusing on the good he has done. We only have one Bebeku UG. He's bound to make mistakes, but he's ours. Yes, he's going to f*** up. Yes, he will anger some people, but I choose the good he's done over his moments of weakness. Thank you for being my friend, Big Size. I will always respect you for that. The Uganda Musicians Association President Waiki Benda called Tems out for acting with communication with a lot of compassion and responsibility after she was arrested for performing in total violation of the COVID-19 SOPs, then reaching Nigeria only to start fuming disrespectfully. One minute you apologize to Ugandans for putting their lives in danger when you performed here, another you abuse the artist who pointed out the wrong. So pathetic. If he came and performed in Nigeria after 9 months of you under lockdown, would you be cool with that? Tems baby. I really think that it's about time we really put this in the past and just allow us to move forward from Tems Omalley and, you know, Bebeku. I mean, it all unfolded out. Bebeku doesn't seem to be sorry about what happened. Tems seems to have also somewhat moved on. Omalley is pretty much, I'm pretty sure, ready to come back to Uganda in February for the Mamas. So I can't wait for, you know, all this drama to unfold in February. But for now, let's put it to rest. Dun, dun. It starts, yeah.